Hello! Today we are here to debunk the myths surrounding air conditioning, such as it is not good for your health, it consumes a lot of energy, or it is dangerous to leave on. Well, nothing's what it seems. It's time to review these misconceptions to find out what's true and what isn't. Here we go! Sleeping with the AC on is bad for your health. No, it's quite the opposite. A cool room helps people sleep, but when we sleep, our body temperature drops. So increasing your unit's temperature by 1 or 2 degrees creates a comfortable and healthy nighttime environment, and using functions like sleep mode is the perfect solution. It doesn't matter where the indoor unit is installed. It does matter. Install it out of direct sunlight at a suitable height on the wall and where nothing obstructs the airflows. Not doing so can lead to higher household bills. Air conditioning gives you a cold. This is one of the most common myths. Units have a filter that helps improve indoor air quality and reduce the particles that cause allergies. The lower you set the temperature, the faster the room cools down. Though true, it's not healthy for the air conditioner. It puts stress on the system to maintain that lower temperature and creates an environment that is too cold for comfort. The perfect temperature is always reached gradually. Bigger is better. No. Look for the unit with the cooling power that best fits your space. It will consume less energy. They are not safe for children. It has been proven that it does not affect the health of babies and toddlers. It can help prevent the consequences of extreme heat, such as dehydration, and ensure consistent comfort. Fan mode keeps a room cool. Not at all. They create a wind chill effect, but it doesn't take away the heat. The temperature will still be high, and as soon as you step out of the fan's airflow, prepare to feel warm again. Debunked! Now that you know the truth behind the myths, you can use your air conditioner with confidence. Time to enjoy a comfortable and healthy space.